Kevin kept dancing, waist deep in the gravy. It soon became clear he was no Patrick Swayze.